This town will try to make you forget who you are and where you came from. Don't let it do that.
Damn!
Jeffrey Thompson, house manager.
Will!
Oh, Viv!
10 years is a long time.
Let me show you around.
Where them dimes at?
Hillary!
Will!
Let's go find you something fit for a prince.
What do you think?
I made you love.
Yo, Uncle Phil!
I'm glad you're safe. We'll talk later.
Cousin Will!
Yo!
Is this really baby Ashley?
You're a long way from home, Mom.
Oh, Tim.
How you been?
You know, thriving. I hope one day we can talk about why you're really here.
Do you know why I'm here from Philly?
Scrapping the bull court. Got nasty.
Who threw that?
Was it you?
Now some bad man from Philly, he wants to deal with you.
Why move mountains to get you here? So here's the story. Came to Bel-Air for a better education. Simple. Be patient. Give this a real chance.
We have a different set of rules here, okay? If you want to do well, just keep your head down and follow my lead.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Man, you know I'm a rep West Philly wherever I go.
Yo, King, what's up, man?
No love. Look around. These are my people.
What?
From now on?
Steer clear.
Welcome to Bel-Air.
What the hell is my life?
Yo, chill out, bro.
Maybe Will just isn't cut out for this. Why are we working so hard to save a boy who doesn't want to be saved?
Because we owe it to him.
A real man takes responsibility for his actions. A real man knows when to let go of his pride and make the most out of a second chance.
Be the Will who charmed West Philly with his talent and swag.
Let the music diffuse all attention.
There's no going back.
I made you look. I'm king of the town.